What do you see and hear when civil engineers get together for fun? The recent American Society of Civil Engineers student steel bridge competition at UAA offered lots of clues. They pound and pound. They wear matching t-shirts and have their pictures taken. They deal with lots of judges. Follow lots of rules, organize bridge parts, organize nuts and bolts, and build bridges. Here's UAA's team getting ready to go to work. We invited smiling Rachel Kidwell to be our guide.
It's a different design. Each bridge has to have a cantilever and has to be, you know, so long, so much wide, has to fall in, you know, certain height, that sort of thing. But it's kind of up to the team to design. But then last night was the aesthetics judging, and so all the bridges were lined up on that far wall over there. And so then, so each team got to kind of go through and, oh, that's great, oh, that's not too good, you know, and so they kind of got to pick and choose and get ideas for next year. And
do they have to put it together fast today?
Ideally, yes. One of the judging criteria is the construction time, and so the faster you can do it with the least amount of people is the ideal situation. Our team should be around 16 minutes, which is pretty good. Oh, so it's put it together, take it apart, put it together, take it apart, and they're, you know, sprinting, working as hard as they can to get it done and practicing.
They're going through making sure each tab has a nut and bolt. That's another rule. Each member has to be connected with a bolt. And so that's why you see him putting in so many nuts and bolts across the bridge. Corey's inserting one of the first laterals.
Oh, on the far right.
Yep. James is handing him more laterals. And you'll see the different colors on the bridge. That's actually duct tape so you know where to put them. You'll see the left side is going to have double duct tape, and then the right side just has a single layer.
Right.
And so pink goes together, green, orange. And so when you connect him, see, they dropped a bolt right there, so that'll be a penalty.
Now, are these guys seniors, juniors, sophomores?
They are all seniors, actually. Corey, Anna, Brittany, and James will all graduate May 1st with their civil engineering degree.
They weigh it, so that's one of the judging. There's a lateral test, and then there's a loading test. And so they basically, the bridge is set up, and they put a force on the side, and so they kind of pull it this way. And the bridge can't move, I think it's an inch, or I think it's 2 inches, but anyways, there's a certain...
Well, the University of Alaska Anchorage threw a great conference and came in 10th overall. Normally, these events include concrete canoes, but Anchorage's lakes were still frozen in early April, so UAA came up with another idea, curling with concrete.
The brains behind this operation.
Okay, well, tell me about it.
Oh, about it?
Yeah,
essentially, it's a concrete curling. I'm having students coming from other universities to make a stone out of concrete, and they're having a little competition with them in an actual curling game.
Are you competing as schools?
Yes, we are.
So how's UAA doing? You guys are first up today?
We're first up, and the other team is up 4 points at the moment, so...
Okay.
So we got about 1.5 more rounds to go. We'll see how things go. So.
Would be Idaho State University. UAA came in second overall in curling.